cursed Jarak could not have disappeared into thin air. The traces of his contemptible blood lead us here.
He cannot have come this way, Castasil. This door is double locked.
We must have missed something. Let us recheck the trail of his rancid blood.
These Dark Elves are as stupid as Rakash if they think that a locked door can stop Jarak.
Well, well. I didn't think you'd follow me this far.
See? I got a few tricks, too. Now, where's the quartz?
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
Now, you just tell me where the quartz is, or my knife gets into you.
Fine. In the mines, in the subterranean levels of the city.
Find the outcast. Jarak came this way.
Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. This is good quartz, man. I'm gonna need a lot more of that. The quartz scepters that Lysrel is about to share with the other races might be powerful, but they don't vibrate with as much energy as the medallion worn by Jarak.
I expected a war, or an economic alliance, but not that.
Yep, looks like you're gonna have to get a new job.
Why has Lysrel asked the other races to bring the goblins back to her alive?
You know something? I really don't give a shit. Tell you what, while you consider your career options, I'm gonna take a look around those mines. I got to get my hands on some of that pure quartz. And you better be here when I get back. Don't forget, you owe me. With all these different kinds of quartz. The quartz in Lysrel's demonstration is a kind of receptacle that is briefly charged with energy. The one Jarak had, it was like the very essence of that energy. Let's call it pure quartz. It's that pure quartz I need. Jarak seems certain that the quartz comes from these mines. Just gotta find it. Anyways, I can't turn back now. Gotta keep moving. Thank you. Wow, that goblin impaled himself almost without flinching. His face was twisted in a grimace of pain. I'm playing with fire here, but they're the ones who are gonna get burned. I've never been a big fan of plants. Well, at least not all of them. The ones that spit acid in your face, not so much. But the ones that take you higher, well, that's another story.
Thank you.
That scratching reminds me of something. Robies. Why did it have to be Robies? It's like they knock an ash. The slightest sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound. This moss looks as smooth and fluffy as a rug. Maybe it was time we were a little more discreet, huh? Pocket sand! Now that's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe a butler. Or Haledrin. These Robies are mining ore. I never seen that before. It's like they've been domesticated. Fido with a crunchy shell. Hell, why not? Nice and slow.